Sometimes when you look at some young man who seems absolutely irredeemable, keep an eye on that person. Because that may be the one that God is going to transform and use in some very, very extraordinary ways. I've talked to district superintendents, I've talked to pastors, I've talked to those, and I remember Billy Graham once saying, when he was asked how come he was chosen to be the evangelist of the world, and he said, when I get to heaven, that is going to be my first question. I think he meant it. What did you see in me, Lord? A southern boy growing up in a farm. What on earth did you see in me to be able to plant me before kings and monarchs and leaders and see that possibility of me seeing these men and women come to Jesus Christ? You see, if you will get a glimpse of how God moves through history, many of you have heard me tell this story, and I want to tell you.
On Sylvain, USA.
WBCQ is your wireless portal to the growing world of international shortwave broadcasting. You can become a radio broadcaster, play your music, express your political and religious viewpoints, offer items for sale. The time you buy on WBCQ is yours to do with as you choose. It's what free speech radio is all about. And it's so easy. Just contact us. We will find you airtime, give you a rate you can afford, and get you on the air. Call us at 207-538-9180. Email wbcq@wbcq.com. Get your message out on Free Speech Radio WBCQ. Contact us today.